The fast track court in Mumbai convicted the four rapists in Shakti Mills gang rape case. A 23-year-old photojournalist was allegedly gang raped while she was on assignment at the deserted meal on August 22. Police had arrested Mohammad Ashwaq Sheikh, Mohammad Qasim Hafiz Sheikh, alias Qasim Bengali, Salim Ansari, Vijay Jadhav and a minor for gang rape of the 18-year-old telephone operator on July 31st last year. It filed a 362-page charge sheet against four accused in connection with telephone operator gang rape case last October. The minor's case was separated. Maharashtra Home Minister R.R. Patil was present in the court while verdict was pronounced.